In question 2, you're asked to find the momentum of a 20 kilogram object with a velocity of 5 meters per second. So we're asked to find momentum, and we know that momentum is just m times v. The mass we were given was 20 kilograms. And the velocity we were given was 5 meters per second in the positive x direction. So putting these numbers in, or the values in for m and v, we get 20 times 5. I'll combine all the units, 20 kilograms. And then for the 5, we have meters per second. And the answer is 100 kilogram meters per second.